Wow, he's got a mess for you, Doug.